like you mentioned, you know, it comes down to the individual. You can have all the mentors in your life, but if the individual is not prepared to pick up those tools and build their own future, it's all for nothing. And that's what I did. You know, when I faced adversity, I just picked up those tools that coaches, that players, that teachers, educators, pastors, that they gave me, and I started building my own future with the tools.